hair transplant is like a marathon. You won't see the results immediately. It's not like a breast augmentation that the women fall asleep and then they wake up and they see the result and they are amazed. Unfortunately, it takes time. Roughly 6 to 9 months to start seeing good results, because every single hair follicle has a different time frame, a different cycle, and the shaft dies 2 weeks after the procedure, so you have to be patient in order for a new shaft to be generated.